I see that. What do you have to say? The tarnished plaque shimmers oddly. Unsettled runes read, Flora, captain of Myth Drannor, refused to accept defeat. Right, right. What's his name? The ghost in the woods. He never really identified himself. He said it was the Lord Protector of the Woods. He mentioned Captain Flora. So am I supposed to press this button or something? What did that do? Maybe that's what he means by... Ah! Waste the spell. I meant to... Maybe that's what it means by four bones down. Well, that one's up. That one was down already. I don't know what that did. Oh god, stop! Abort the spell. Oh, Jesus. I keep clicking a little too far left, and boom, spell goes off. It's a good thing it's not a fireball, though. So what did that open up? I don't even know. I guess then this opens. Okay, this is the way out. Up here, or forward here. Should I go back and check this area? Oops. I just want to find something. Maybe there's another secret wall. I don't see anything missing, actually. Just that area. The only thing I see missing here is... this. Maybe it opens up a different way. We can get further in here. Some combination of the levers pulled gets us further this way. Maybe not meaning it undoes that. But I want to take a look. Yeah, this looks like a secret wall. As does this. Don't know what I'm doing. Well, that blocks everything off. You would think these walls would open up too, because on the map, there's spaces beyond there. I keep turning when I don't mean to. Ho ho, look at this. We've got more levers now. Jesus. Aha! Okay. Alright, so I just want to explain what I did. I don't know if it was the order I did everything. I think... As long as you... I'm not even completely sure. I would not go by what I'm saying here, but this is possible. I think all you need to do... Let's hope I don't get randomly attacked by something. Make sure you hit this one last. See, that'll block us up. Yeah, okay. Okay, so we want this. Deal with that last. So we want this down. See, we can see something there. We want this down. We want this down. We want this up. You can also see on the map where I am in the scheme of things. Because that we want to switch up last, I believe. This is up. This is up. This is down. Down. And this is the first one you come to down. So that's where you want these switches. And I'm going to cut out a lot because I just basically ran back and forth and flipped all combination of switches until I finally brute forced my way through it. Believe it or not. So I am going to save because I don't want to have to do that again. That was hellish. I hope there's nothing else incredibly horrific like this. So break camp and hit that and ta-da! Oh, we got the guys. I see that. Ow. Doing a dance is easier than Dungeon Master in this way. At least this monster is. It's not. I call it ALI, not AI. It's not artificial intelligence. It's artificial lack of intelligence. Maybe that's it. That might have been what we saw through the ceiling. Actually, are we out of everything? We have cure critical. Can we flip the switch and rest? Yes. He slept for almost 24 hours. Hard work adventuring. Not that much. Alright, so I might as well. Prayer. I don't think prayer and bless stacks. Let's just do prayer and protection from evil. And then save. Where are we again? Oh. Nice to be making progress again. I spent a lot of time on those levers, my God. Doop-a-doop-doop. Hearing monsters again. I got myself boxed in. We need an auto pickup for arrows. Auto loot. Close the drawer. Aha. There you go. Be at peace, my brother. Ooh. Oh, I fell. Apparently. Fell down somewhere. Oh. Hi. Okay, so there's a hidden pit. I guess here? Is that where we were? Or was I over here? Where the hell were we? This is a plaque. We were down here, right? Yeah. It looks a lot different since we moved all these walls around. Save here, so I don't fall again, because I'm going to try, I don't remember which way we went, trying to go this way. No. So the pit must be down south then. I'm probably headed for it going that way. Ah, another key! So where's the pit? Well, we still haven't gone this way, I guess? Or maybe the pit was there. The pit was in there, alright. Right in front of my arrows. It's right there, I guess. Might be both squares. Okay. Wish I could mark the map. Here be pit. I saw something else past him. Yup. Wait. Where was it? Tell me I'm growing weaker. A lot of these guys. She used up her wand, it's alright. Oh god. Got myself boxed in here. No effect. There you are. Oh, God. There you go. Hopefully there's no one behind us. Crap. Oh, here's a hidden thingy. Alright, let's... How are we doing with health? Oops. Yeah, I wonder if I... I think the spiritual hammer is supposed to be pretty good in this, or in these games in general. Oh wow, we need a lot of food. Okay, we're good. So it looks like her other hammer. What comes back to her hand? Will that always come back, or can a monster grab it? I guess it would always come back. So I can add her to the all attack. I can give her that. What I'm doing here. Alright, otherwise we're... Yeah, she's out of healing. So, maybe we can rest? Yeah, we went through that food pretty quickly. The mayor cannot release the item is cursed. Whew. I'm surprised, actually, he's not wielding it. Looks like you can't even have it in your inventory. Well, we have a remedy for that. Short sword minus two called Maggot taken. Bye, Maggot. These aren't cursed. This is a long sword plus three. Okay. Longbow. Right. So when she rests, she's gotta get the hammer back. It expires. I wonder if it expires after a certain amount of time, or just... Where is it? Okay. Well, we're at it. Save. Break camp. Alright, so... We've got a secret here. Oh, the key! Another holy key, give to the holy person. I'll grab those in a second. Anything in here? Couldn't find your drawer, though. Wait, she throws it. Okay. You went in there. Okay. Bye. Ah. This is the stuck button free. Damn it. So you can't close... Yeah. You can't close doors on your enemies like in Dungeon Master. Thank you. Nice dancing with you. Oh my god, I can't even do anything around here. I don't want to move, because... Oh, God. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Ugh. Can we just leave? Can I go? Oh, I fell down the hole. Ugh. Ah! Hold up. Where am I? This is annoying as hell. These things won't stop coming. Where am I? Where do I need to go? On the map, I'm looking. Just give me a timeout here. So it followed me through the field, apparently. As I've yet to see anything come up here. Oh, gold moon is -9. That's not that good. I need to go... Can I run somewhere and close the door behind me? Where the hell am I? I need to go... Yeah, I need to turn around. Yes. I need to make a right and head down there. Where's the area where we need the key? Down, okay. I see it. Down south towards the middle. If I can make it there, I don't know. Gold moon gets hit once. We're out. We need a rest. If I can make a right, there's something right nearby. Look, because you're right there, aren't you? Where am I now? I know this is cheating. Okay, we'll make a left. Because we might run into more trouble. Can I rest? Can I just... Nope, monsters around. Right, turn. Ah! Not happy. Oh, there's another one of those frickin' things. This might be the end, I don't know. I'm getting hit by behind as well. What is here? So can we rest? Can we rest, please? Wait till she wakes up. Okay. So yeah, rest and aid the injured. I'm gonna save just in case. Wow. Just in case we got ourselves in an unwinnable situation. Hopefully not, because I don't have to do all that over. Let's see. Breaking camp. Anything else around? The tarnished plaque shimmers oddly. Unsettled runes read, "Spirit full of unrest." I think we want the bones down. I think we need to go back to the other place and turn the bones down.